Blood drive will help save lives this holiday season. Versity Blood Center of Wisconsin will host a blood drive tomorrow at Gunderson Health System's Onalaska campus. Donations of all blood types are needed, but especially type O negative blood, which is the universal blood type given to patients in emergency situations. Appointments are preferred, but walk-in donors are also welcome. The entire process takes about an hour, and another blood drive will be held next Monday at the La Crosse Center.